Hello beauties, welcome back to my channel. I am so excited to be showing you this video today. I have thought and thought and thought about what I was gonna do with this palette that I just got, and I came out with this look right here. Don't mind my hand, but I'm really excited. For those who are new, I am Juanita Beauty, yours truly. Make sure to like and subscribe to your girl so you can see more videos that I'll be coming out with in the future. I will also be showing you how I do my current makeup routine, my foundation, my concealer, my bronzer, my lipstick, all of that. Within this entire video, I'm going to be using two of the Norvina palettes. I'm using the mini one in volume 2 and the large one in volume 1. All of the products that I do use will be definitely linked in the description box below. So if you are as excited as I am to see how this look comes to life, keep on watching. If you could not tell, I'm ready to get into this palette. I'm ready to get into both of these palettes, and I'm just gonna create a look. I don't really have it planned out. I know I'm gonna be using purple, but I don't know where I'm gonna go with this. We're just gonna go. This is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Norvina palette. This is volume 1. There are 3 volumes of the big palette currently, and I'm using volume 1. This palette retails for $60, and you can get them at either Sephora, or I think you can also get it, or I know that you can get it on the Anastasia Beverly Hills website. So if you're interested, go and pick up. They're amazing. They're really big. These are pro artistry palettes, so these palettes are made for people who are wanting to be very, very, very creative, wanting to go out of the box, wanting to play with colors. There's no rhyme or reason besides it being like a theme of like purple and cool colors. There are some warm colors in here as well. So it's really just made for artists. These palettes were carefully curated by Norvina herself. This is the other palette that I'll be dibbling and dabbling in today. This is also a part of the Norvina collection. This is the Mini Pro Pigment palette volume 2. So this is volume 2 in the minis, and this is volume 1 in the large palette. I have not swatched these colors. This is going to be my first kind of look-see. Beautiful colors. I haven't taken the film off of the palette yet, so that's like kind of glossy thing that you see right now. There it is. I also really, really enjoy, y'all, look at this mirror. This mirror is huge. Like, why does anybody need a mirror this big? I don't know, but I feel like I'm one of those people. I would not suggest traveling with this palette. It's entirely too big. And if this mirror cracks, it's over with. It's done. This palette also came with a little note from Norvina herself. And it says, "Thank you for all of your support of ABH. We appreciate everything you do. I hope you love the Norvina collection as much as I do and have so much fun creating beautiful looks. Make sure to tag me in your photos so I can see your artistry." So that's really cute that she put the little note in there for people to feel connected to her, I guess. This palette is also, I don't really know what to call this palette. It's not necessarily cool tones, but it's like pastel-y colors with I think 1 or 2 shimmers in there. I think the center colors, if I'm not mistaken. Nope. Yeah, there's 2 shimmers, and then the majority of the palette is matte. And I think they're so cute. So let's get into it, guys. I'm gonna start off by doing my brows. My brows look horrendous right now. They don't look great. So I'm gonna go ahead and do my brows. I've been really into pencils lately. This one has just kind of been more convenient for me in creating my brows on the go. And so this is the Benefit brow pencil, and it is in the number 5. So now that my brows are on there, I'm actually gonna also go back in and put some eyebrow gel on my brows. I'm using the Milk Kush Fiber Brow Gel in the color Grind. The little brush head is so cute and so convenient for the brows. And I'm just gonna kind of brush over my brows, kind of filling in and shaping my brows further. Concealing my brows, I'm gonna go in with my P. Louise base in the color number 5. I always say color number, in the number 5. So I'm gonna go in with the color A3, which is this top deep purple middle color right here. So right off the bat, the color is there. I don't have to kind of like fight for the color to be there. I am using the P. Louise base, so I'm not putting this directly on my eyelid. I would definitely suggest you using a base as well. Now I'm gonna take the Mini Pro Pigment Palette in Volume 2. I'm gonna go in with this berry color. What I've noticed also about these palettes is that the big one, just kidding. So if you wanted to know the numbers to the smaller palette, they are posted on the back. This number is going to be C1. I'm gonna pack this color right on top of the color I just applied. Now I'm going to go in with the color A5, which is this top hot pink color right here, and I'm going to take this right on the brow bone. I'm going to go in with this deeper purple color right here and go back in my crease and kind of deepen up that the crease just a little bit more, and that's the color B4. Now I'm going to go in with my P. Louise in the number 0, and this is just the white base, and I'm going to put this kind of like in the center of my eye. I'm just going to grab a color from the James Charles Morphe palette, and I'm just going to go in with this blue color right here and kind of pack it onto the lid, and then I'm gonna go back to this Norvina palette. Now I'm gonna go back in with the number B4, and I'm just gonna pull in some of that color further onto the top of the lid. Now I'm gonna go in with this really pretty purple color. Kind of like a purple shimmer, and it is A1. I'm just gonna go in and press this on top of the blue, kind of. Now I'm gonna go in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills, and this is the black liner, and I like this liner. It's very fluid. I don't have an issue lining over glitter or shimmer colors or anything like that, and it is truly black. So I'm gonna go back in with my Lily Lashes. I actually picked these up from Sephora, and they are in this kind of like ornament thing because I guess they're supposed to be for like a gift that you want to give. You want to give lashes for Christmas. But this is really cute. It has a little to and from note card thing attached to it. But I'm gonna break these open, and these are the Lily Lashes in the style Miami, and it also comes with a Lily Lash glue in there, which is super convenient. So if you're in the market for some lashes, I'm gonna hit up Sephora, because these ones were, I believe they're 25. I'm gonna be using my little Sephora lash applicating tool, and I'm gonna apply some of this Lily Lash glue, see how it does. Today I'm going to be using the Air Flash from Dior. This is the 12 wear water resistant foundation. I'm I'm gonna go in with the Huda Beauty concealer, and this is in the color Peanut Butter. Now to set my makeup, I'm gonna go in with the Huda Beauty setting powder in the color Blondie. Under my eye, I'm gonna go in with these two colors, this color first and then this color. Bare Minerals pressed powder in the color Hazelnut 25. I think I'm gonna highlight my brow with the A1 purple color that I used earlier. So I'm gonna go in with my Dior lipstick, and this is the number 983. Whoa, can't read. This is in the number 989. I am done with this look right here. This is holiday party ready. This is winter wonderland ready. This is winter is coming ready. Like, this is everything ready for winter, whatever. This palette came through. Like I said earlier, definitely invest in a eyeshadow base if you don't have one. The blending will be so much better if you do that. Let me know in the comment section below if you enjoyed this look and what other looks you'd like to see. Even let me know if you tried out the Norvina palette and your experience with all of them, or just one of them, or whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching and staying with your girl, and I really hope you enjoyed this look. As always, peace and love, and I'll see you in my next video.